So you're telling me you want to make an atomic bomb?
Don't look at the camera.
Exactly. Why?
You're doing it again.
Because they're cool? Okay, good point, but what are we gonna do with an atomic bomb?
Oh, I don't know, because what if we go to war with the Germans?
Are you kidding me? We're not gonna go to war with the Germans.
Hmm, that was fast.
Hey, Polly, can you get me on the phone with, Einstein?
Yes.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so far so good. But we need a concept for a fusion reaction.
Yo, 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 what up, bitches?
Robert, what the hell are you doing?
Bro, bro, chill, what's your problem?
Robert, you were supposed to be here 2 hours ago.
Yeah, yeah, okay, I know, but yeah, but listen, I might have found the thing that's gonna help us make the huge breakthrough on this entire operation, man.
And what is that, Robert?
Dude, take a hit of this.
Robert, is this weed?
You know it, dude!
We can't be. Oh my, actually this is pretty good.
Yeah, man, now let's make ourselves a freaking bomb!
Oh, 20!
Okay, test day, baby! Here we go!
Wait, Oppenheimer! Yo, I don't even think we're ready to run the experiment! I mean, do we even know how far the explosion might reach?
No, we don't need that!
Yes, we do, Oppenheimer.
Fire in the hole!
No!
That was freaking awesome, man! We fucking killed it! We killed it, man!
Oh my god. What have we done?
I am become Death, Destroyer of Worlds!
What?
What?
Shit, man.
What's wrong?
I ain't got any idea what I'm gonna do once this is all over.
Yeah, I feel ya.
But I sure can't wait for it to be over.
Same here, fool.
It would probably take a bomb in order to win this war.
I don't know, man. Bombs are kind of dangerous.
Yeah, but it would get us home.
Dude, we're literally like 2 days away from going home. We gotta leave with absence.
Oh, yeah. Shit, man.
Well, I can't wait to visit my family in Japan, man. That's gonna be nice.
Ah, shit, man.
Why do you keep saying that?
Dude, Evan, it's my character. Uh-oh. It's my...
Mr. President, the Japanese Air Force just attacked Pearl Harbor.
Evan, you should be looking at the camera.
We lost casualties.
All right, listen. We have to get all American soldiers out on the battlefield as soon as possible.
Oh, yeah, and they blew up the margarita booth.
They... Hey, Harold, how's that bomb going along?
Man, it sure is a good day in Hiroshima.
What the hell? Sure hope we don't get bombed by the Americans.
Evan, you can't do it like that. That's so offensive.
Go. Okay, we gotta make it go slow. Go.
Evan, you gotta go slower.
Dude, I'm trying.
Okay, give it to me.
No, come on.
Give it to me, Evan. You don't know. Oh, shoot.
No, see what I mean? How long is this gonna go for?
Shut up, dude. Hold on.
Dude, come on. This is really long.
Shut up!
Yes. Ooh.
Oh, why it burn? Radiation burn hot. Oh, no.
Evan, stop saying it like that, dude. It's so racist.
Oh, sorry, bro.
Just say it like normal people.
Okay. That's better.
Why did this guy burn?
I don't know.
This is the strongest fucking paper of all time. Okay, I just want... It's like he doesn't want to burn anymore.
Ian, let me do it.
Okay, fine. See? He doesn't burn! Forget it. Forget
one
it.
One more.
There he goes. Finally. Oh, no! I burn! Oh, wait.
Ian, you can't say that!
Yeah, you're right. Crap. Oh, I'm burning! Oh, no! I don't think he's gonna burn anymore. I think we got him.
Sir, the Americans have just bombed Hiroshima. We need to surrender before they do it again.
Meh.
But sir, this is really important. If we don't surrender now, the Americans will bomb.
Stop! Do not interrupt Donkey Kong Country time.
Man, it's sure good to see my extended family from Japan. I'm just hopeful that America won't bomb us again.
God bless you, soldier. Shit, man.